Riley.
Like, oh, Riley Auto Parts.
I appreciate that. It's so loud.
I'm named after the UK. So, Riley King.
I like that.
He's named after the big guy.
Okay, so here we are, guys. Get a little closer here. I'm with Riley. Our son Kyle just invited us out to the homecoming tailgate at Eastern Michigan University. Riley saw me and said, hey, I hear you can drink beer fast. You drink beer fast too, right?
Yes, sir.
That's cool. Is this your favorite flavor?
No, but it's easy to chug and it's quick down the pipe. So
quick down
good.
The pipe. Last time I had one of these, I was on like a 40-foot boat in the Detroit River.
$5 for a six-pack, you can't beat it.
Five for a six-pack.
On game day, you can't beat it.
Okay, so do you watch any of the videos?
No, I don't. I've never. Oh. Kyle told me about the videos.
Okay, perfect.
They're rumored.
I chew them up. I say chew, salute, and roast. Salute for USA, salute for Latino population.
Okay.
And I'm a son of German immigrants, so I always do roast. When we do roast, then we slam them.
So you do the cheers for Latinos?
Well, no, cheers for the United States.
Oh, and then it's?
Salute.
Salute? Okay, perfect. Yeah. Yeah.
And if I'm doing Irish beers, I do Salante, alright? Oh, so yeah. I mix it up, right?
Right.
But, so it's Mike Burst Beer, home of your 62nd beer review. I'm here with Riley. We're doing Natterday's Light. This is strawberry lemonade. Are you ready, Riley?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Cheers. Salute. Prost.